Yeah, cock snap. He doesn't like it. That's my cock. Let's go head on with this system jam to get the moonstones. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna go ahead and export that video out real quick. That way I make sure I have that footage. Boop-be-doop. There's no moonstones in here.
They won't listen.
Oh, the song is called Bangarang? Oh, I didn't know. I'm sorry. I'm not up on my Daft Punk. I might have to put that in text over top of the video. Be like, somebody said something about Bangarang. You might want to look into that.
Moxie tells me you're here for her moonstones. I'm pretty sure I store them at the bank. You can pick them up from there.
So they're giving us a vault.
Serves its purpose. You can use it to stash things you don't feel like.
I see. Mermaid Provocateur, I'll take it. Let's go ahead and swap that out.
That's where you can store items you want to swap between other characters.
Alright.
The moonstones there.
Alright, so that's the vault. And then if we come over here, this is where you could swap your fucking character shit. We gotta go upstairs into the stash. This is what Claptrap's secret stash would have been in Borderlands 2. What do we got? Yep, there. Ah, see, it's the custom stash. I see. I hate you, Claptrap. Fuck you!
Seriously? Shame he doesn't ticket himself for stupidity.
Give me the fucking moonstones.
Take them to the black market. Show the moonstones to the guy there, and you'll get what you need.
Oh, we're going to the black market, so this is gonna be, I guess, the, what you want, the crazy Earl.
But I've been kind of avoiding this place. That Janie Springs keeps trying to use it as a place to accidentally run into me.
Yeah, see, Janie Springs is trying to bang Moxie. I'd be alright with that. shit, let's go. What's in there? Hey, it's Crazy Earl!
These moonstones get
That's Randy Pitchford's voice, too.
I'll throw them in if you take some of this other trash off my hands.
What do you got? Backpack SDU. Let's go, Backpack SDU. Fuck it.
Yeah, Crazy Earl gets around.
So he basically does the same thing in Borderlands 2, 1, everything.
Bring him moonstones and he'll get what you need.
Do I have any more extra moonstones? Yay. Alright, so let's definitely get some pistols.
When you get the first transmitter, I'll make contact. You need to get above Spring's Emporium of Stuff.
And some grenades.
She's out of town, so she won't be around to help. And so we're clear. Tell Jack once this is done, we're all square.
Alright. Squaring up Jack's debts with Moxie. How do we get upstairs now? Oh, I need to get up there. Excuse me. What's over here? How do I get upstairs? Oh, look, there's stairs over here.
So, listen, I'll send you a waypoint showing how I try that climb.
Oh, look, they're moxtails. We're gonna take a look at these real quick. So, these are buffs that you can buy in the bar with moonstones. And they give you buff for a half hour. So, this is lemon and lime bullets. You look like you need a stiff drink. Ammo regeneration for 30 minutes. We have Gargle Blaster. This gives you 10% gun damage for 30 minutes. Only one Moxtail may be active at one time. Finalian Toddy, you look like you need a stiff drink. damage resistance, 20%. You get 30 minutes of damage resistance, not too bad. This is Squill Syrup. This gives you health regeneration every second for 30 minutes. Not bad. Let's go ahead and take a look at the rest of these over here. We have Penargolin Kangaroo, which gives you, wow, fire rate, reload speed, and weapon swap speed for 30 minutes. That's going to be my favorite one. You're going to be my favorite Moxtail. Brick's Fist, 30% melee damage for 30 minutes. We have Hot Gazpacho. This gives you elemental effect chance, 20% for 30 minutes. And then we get Replicated Caulifal. O2 consumption rate is lessened for 30 minutes. Not bad. Not bad. Out of them all, though, this looks like it's going to be the most popular Moxtail out of them all. Unless you're Athena, then you might want to get some of Brick's Fist. You want to put Brick's Fist in your mouth. Ah, shit. Nice. What's going on, Balloon Tits? Nice. Look at that. Hey, don't get mad at me for calling her Balloon Tits. Jack does it too, but we can get behind the bar and we're going to slap her ass really quick. So, I was right that the Moxtails actually do give you temporary buffs. And I'm talking about, we've been talking about this for months now. So it's nice to have a little bit of confirmation about what these do. And I'll probably bring you gameplay of every single one of these Moxtails over the next few weeks if you guys want to see that. So, my name is Jay, more than Afterkill. I want to thank you guys for watching. Make sure you guys rate, comment, subscribe. If you could, leave a thumbs up on the video. I'd highly appreciate it because it gives me motivation to make more videos for you motherfuckers that watch my motherfucking videos and slap Moxie's motherfucking boobies with a whip. Big old jugs of fun. So, like I said, my name's Jay. We're gonna have to kill. Thanks for watching. I'm gonna see you guys later. Oh, the bass is dropping again! Oh, pow! That's the worst bass drop ever. Also, somebody mentioned that it's not just Boomerang as a Daft Punk Easter egg, but also somebody said they had a song called Bangarang. I'm not sure how accurate that is, but you heard it here. Bangarang. Bangarang. So let's move on, shall we? What do we gotta do over here? Oh, so we gotta jump up here. I see what you're trying to do here. Alright, well, let's just get over there.
Alright. But it's not very stable. You mind giving it a whack for me?
Why do I have to give everything a whack?
Give me a sec to get everything set up on this end.
Oh, Skrillex did Bangarang?
I don't understand, but she picked him up.
Didn't come in person.
Fuck Skrillex and Bangarang.
I just let you know because you said to if anybody ever swung by for him.
And she didn't mention me at all?
Shut the fuck up, Janie.
See that girl? The signal. It's not coming from Concordia.
That's a good Arnold Palmer there. I've been drinking Arnold Palmer instead of soda for a while now. So I miss soda. I've been drinking. I had a little bit of soda tonight, but it was a little bit sweet on my teeth. That and the alcohol. Woo. I had a couple shots tonight. Not too many. It's not like we're drunk or anything. Somebody dropped a fucking $100 fucking donation when we started a pre-sequel. And yeah, I'm going to always gonna show my appreciation, and the way we do that where I came from is we throw our cups up. Let's go ahead and follow this wire over here, because obviously that's what it's gonna come down to. Let's take a look. Where is that going?
You need to find a way onto the roofs.
Moxie, I know what I'm doing. I see this. All right, this isn't my first Borderlands game. Let's get my ass on up in here. And then pow! Where was that, yeah, there we go. We gotta just glide on up over here. Giveaway! No, we've already done one giveaway so far. We can't just waste all the things to give away right away. It's not how that works. You know what I mean? Ow! That's not how that's supposed to work either. I'm gonna die. Oh, nice. She said, no cry.
This transmitter,
no,
something's not
woman,
working.
No cry. Sit. I remember when they used to say
there's a tower above the mayor's
that you're
office.
Not allowed to say that somebody's gay. I remember. I was just up there. No, fuck you, game. Fuck you. I was just up there, Moxie. Do I have to be all the way on top of that shit? I'm just gonna go fly over this way and see. Yeah, I gotta go all the way up there, so it looks like I gotta come over here. Yeah, that looks like it's
you need to get up
fine.
Higher.
I'm gonna get high as you want, Moxie.
Warning. Trespassing on government property will result in
ow!
Death. Thank you. Oh yeah, should've mentioned the turrets. You'll need to destroy them.
Yeah? You don't say. Listen, about them turrets. They don't exist anymore. No! Goddamn Tedior.
Yeah,
they
so
really are the Walmart
like
manufacturer of the game, aren't they?
Gearbox. Sift through those turrets.
How long am I playing for?
A relay what?
I'm probably gonna be
transmitter work again. Small black box.
Be going all night long, I guess. I'm gonna pick that up.
That's it.
Place that.
Score.
Yeah, we did it.
Just...
we beat all the missions. Somebody was saying this is underpowered at level 50. I don't see how that could be possible. I think people are just using the wrong weapons at level 50.
I make it very clear to all my patrons.
Remember, Borderlands is very gear-based, alright? It's
later. Okay.
Maybe they have a bad build, you know, you never know. There's a lot of things that can happen the way, say, I remember people were saying, oh my god, what a fucking, the goddamn siren's underpowered. The siren in fucking Borderlands 2 is fucking strong as shit. Understand how people were saying she was underpowered, you know what I mean? I just, god damn it. That's bullshit. I was just up there. Activate control panel. Where's the, there's the control panel. Let's just jump on up over here. I kind of like that, the fact that we got a little bit more mobility in Borderlands. I still wish it was an actual real works. Double jump.
Looks like the signal's coming
this
from
isn't
the crisis, Scott.
Very
that is.
Double jumpy.
That's an old comms facility. Been nothing but scavs there for years.
Well, looks like it's working again. Go shut it down. Also, status update, still getting shot at. So if you
when,
to hurry,
when we come to the grinder, it. Yeah. I haven't seen the grinder yet, so we'll probably come across it sometime in the future. I'm not really worried about it right this second. We still got tons of game to go through. If this is as long as Borderlands 1 and 2, we got probably like 3 or 4 more hours of this shit. Usually the first half hour is getting to the safe zone.
Get back to Moxie. She's got secret exits everywhere. Classic.
What time is it for me? It is 2 o'clock in the morning. You passed the grinder. Where's the grinder at? Where's the grinder? Let's take a look. Well, let's go and return to Moxie, who's not here.
If you're looking for Moxie, Kava, she's not here. Really hard getting served when she's off in a single workshop, tinkering with advanced tech and all.
machine over there.
What is his name?
The access button that pops out. Phew, close one. That new internal dialogue filter chip I had installed is a ripper, mate.
Okay. Oh, we got a chest. All right, what's that? Oh, I see. Yeah. Anything good up on here? Nope, it's just all the same shit.
Hey.
Hey, baby.
Lady. Hey, whoa, what are you doing?
Look at them titties.
What are you doing in here? Nice overalls.
Yeah, oh yeah.
I really don't like people seeing me out of character. The hell do you
She's a out of character.
I need to get out. Can you help or what?
I know a way out, but I ain't won't show it to you unless you promise not to tell anyone what you saw here.
I hereby promise not to tell people the slutty clown is also a slutty good.
Great, because if you spill, my son would have to bury you alive in a shallow grave.
I'm just glad I get to watch that ass. Look at that ass. Show me your Gamergate. Look at that. I'm gonna whip that Gamergate, baby. Crap shooter class mod. Woo, we got our first class mod, guys. Yay. Class mod tutorial. Woo. Skip that. shit. Yeah, the whip is just good for comedy relief, honestly. I haven't found her melee really too interesting. It doesn't really hit as hard as I'd like it to. And the range is all weird.
Sorry, people of Elvis. This is the only way.
You shoot crap. That's right, I am a crap shooter.
What the hell?
Whoa, how did they know about... Yeah,
Reach
I'll
Crisis
get back
Scar.
To you.
Ah, so this is the area that they showed in all those gameplays. Look at that. This looks so familiar, doesn't it, guys? Let's just keep going. This is where they first showed off. This is the first area they showed off in the game, honestly.
It's a big freaking laser in the heart of the space station. She's targeting the moon's core. Try not to panic.
I'm almost out of oxygen, guys. Oh no! Oh! I'm free! Free falling! Yeah! I am the greatest dragon shooter in the world! Yeah! Hey, dragons! Look at that. So that, it's like a basically instant just kill all button. It's like, I don't like to see these enemies on my screen. Left bumper kills everything. Sweet. Betty White is the leader of the Illuminati. Betty White, she's old. She's not Illuminati old. I'll tell you that. Alright. I would have banged her, though, back in the day. What is that thing? Let's go say hello to the giant squid. Wait. I got an idea. Let's see how this does. Ready? Hiya! Alright. Damn, that Hulk is strong.
Oh,
I love rock and roll. Push LB, kill everybody, baby. Ow! It hurts so bad. Don't touch the freaky mushrooms. They hurt. They hurt so bad. Okay. Not gonna pay attention to the crazy colorful cube that looks like it's gonna put Zod in there from fucking. Oh, look! Pow! Yeah, that Hulk though. Oh no! What is hitting me? Yeah, I'm gonna let him kill me. I'm gonna go down. I'll get up off the Hulk. No big deal. Alright, so he definitely just eats fucking shock damage. Don't. He is shock based. Don't shoot him with shock weapons. I just learned that, guys. We learned something here. Do not shoot him with shock weapons. Energized means shock. Oh shit! Yeah, did it, guys. Now check this out, because I took that fucking, that relic earlier, the fucking O2 kit, I can heal from oxygen. Let's do that. Ow! That's not healing from oxygen. You fucking piece of shit. I guess I can, once my oxygen is fucking full, I can't heal anymore. That's nice to know, actually. Had I known that, I probably would have took the other one with the gun damage on it. Honestly.
I've been chosen to stand out here, far, far away from everyone else, to guard the main gate to the
Oh, yeah? Oh, I just tried to dance. It's a very important duty. I tried to do the Destiny dance, and it didn't work. Oh.
Unless, of course, you're here as fresh meat for the recruitment grinder.
Whatever. That's poop.
Then prove yourself worthy of joining Red Belly's band of scabs.
Red Belly's band of scabs.
Excellent. Get going, wannabe gang member. I shall bring you on the
wannabe way. Gang member.
The rival gangs call themselves the Darksiders. Cut a bloody
Oh, shut up, Claptrap. It's funny how all the Claptraps have the same fucking name, too. We're gonna go ahead and put the...
Yeah, I forgot to mention.
Where's my... slick rifle at.
Those Darksiders love overcharge.
That way I can just go like this.
Shoot the little box on the side of the jump pad, and you'll get some.
That is not as strong as I was hoping it would be. I'm gonna leave him almost dead. Nope, never mind. That's a boss scav. That damage over time is fucking brutal. Oh! What was that? No! Cheap death! No, 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 no! Oh, cheap death! What? That was poop. Cheap, cheap death.
Soldier,
let's go ahead and put the laser back on. Fucking bullshit.
Yeah.
right. So how you guys out there enjoying the quality? I spent a lot of time making sure that my frame rate and everything would look all sexalicious for you guys. I hope you guys enjoy that. Yes. That 60 frames per second on Twitch. Once YouTube allows me to start uploading in 60 frames per second, I can't wait to bring that type of content to YouTube. That looks absolutely amazing. Look at that shit. Yeah, I consider frame rate part of graphics too, but when people say graphics don't matter, I don't think that's a prism we're supposed to be picking up. Let's go grab some of this oxygen over here. Oh, we almost got hit by the fucking freaky vine. How did I die? Cheap death. Random fucking explosion happened, causing my death. That's one thing Borderlands does, though. It does have a lot of cheap-ass deaths. That's for fucking sure. Oh, we discovered two fast travel destinations. What up? Nice. Now we can fast travel. Let's get our ass on up in here. Little Darksider. Yeah! Nice! Nice! Good show. Let's go ahead and get some more, I wanna get some of this right here. We're gonna keep upgrading these two as we go along. That's pick up prisms. Ah, I see. Well, let's throw that over there. What the flying fuck was that? Is that how big that explosion is on that goddamn thing? Let's go ahead and use these customizations. Let's go ahead and get rid of these. Pow, pow, pow. Yeah, thank you. Actually, you know what? Let's go to options here. And we're gonna gameplay trading messages off. There we go. No more trading messages, guys. Oh, I can't jump high here. That sucks.
That junk pad hasn't got the boom to get.
Yeah, hell no, it doesn't.
Shoot the regulator to overcharge it.
Oh, all right. Oh, that was sweet. Prisms, Darksiders. Pink Floyd, Dark Side of the Moon. I'll give you that. Where are they at? Where the fuck is everybody at? Oh shit. Nice. Have to aim at anybody. Never. Watcha! I'm gonna stomp you, silly. Woo. Oh, well, hello there, little motherfucker. I got you. Yeah, Darksiders, no cover for me. I hope there's gonna be a skill where I can get healed from my kills. I haven't, it's been a while since I looked at the actual skill tree for Nisha. Pow! And bam! Oh, I was hoping he dropped the pearl. Three shot fire. Oh no! I bounced back! We're not allowed that shit to happen here. Oxygen can, I'll take it. Let's take the oxygen can. Scavengers, let's hope this has the power. Whoa! Bully! Oh, there's a chest out there. What up? Pow! Need my chest. Anything good? No. Yep, this is better in every way, shape, form, fashion. Let's get that. 50% melee damage? Does this let me melee with the fucking weapon so I can get rid of that? That goddamn fucking bullshit. Let me see.
Let's see.
Nope! That's bullshit. Now I gotta get back to Scav Trap. He's all the way back there, so we're just gonna go like this. Flying, guys!